Well, I don't even know what to say right now because it's been a really stressful day for me today. Even including on this special day, even the special day of the 21st of September. Oh my gosh. So that was IceStream and wow, I had an essay that I was supposed to I had an essay that I was supposed to do that was supposed to do today at 11:59 p.m. and like I just did it at the last second right before I was about to take a walk. I just forgot like oh shoot, I forgot to do my essay and I guess I have to do my essay instead of taking a lovely walk outside. But right now it's 8:21 p.m. and I'm very stressed out right now. I'm very stressed out. Like I don't even know what to do because I noticed how that I remember I noticed how like I you guys remember how I completed my Easy Demon alphabet series? Yeah, just minutes ago, I discovered that there is a new easy demon that begins with the letter Q. I think it's called Quantum. And that is the new, easy demon that begins with the letter Q. Before Quantum, there's this easy demon that begins with the letter Q. Its name is Quiddity. I don't want to name who is it from, but I guess I have to go over making another series of Easy Demon Alphabet 2.0 because I'm in the middle. I'm currently in the middle of my Medium Demon Alphabet series. I'm stuck on the letter Q, coincidentally. And there were four Medium Demons that begins with the letter Q. But, and then all of a sudden, a new Easy Demon that begins with the letter Q pops up. And right now, dang, I have to make another Easy Demon series, even though I'm stuck with a Medium Demon series right now because I'm trying to go throughout the whole series in this case. I don't even know what to do. Should I stick and finish my Medium Demon series or just move on to a new series and continue the Easy Demon series 2.0 due to the new demon that came out. Also, Want Me by Not Para has just been rated as an insane demon. You should go check it out. Also, yeah, like I'll summarize it for a little bit. I did an essay. It was stressful. 50 minutes was the time limit. And then I just forgot. I was about to take. Yeah, y'all know what happened. I'm just really stressed out because this special day is important for all of us, September 21st, and oh my gosh, wow. I have school tomorrow, and it's gonna be. I just feel amped for some reason. I don't even know what to do right now. So yeah, I guess. I think that's it. I guess that's nothing left for me to say. Other than, thank you. Thank you so much for listening to this. And, I'll see you later, I guess. Also, Pippa Gamer, if you're watching this, I made this for you.